Hello everyone. So finally I will have time made video for you, and this is once again early morning, mostly night. On my area on this time is 3:10 on the night. So I wake up, drink coffee and made video. So on to January 3 on this year in Salisbury made video with monthly art challenge intro, and this challenge intro have hashtag 4Core, and on this challenge intro Inna Salisbury say that who want make a play with some things, and I will think that this is fun challenge to me, and on this video, so I will open in a video and read on to how this called, I don't know, not description box, not comments box, but in a right. So please play alone and use those four elements. The first box as substrate, any type and size, texture paste and similar products, rope, cord, string, etc., and beads, any size and shapes. So on this challenge in ask used only 4 products, and this challenge, like I say, have I will write to you that you will see have hashtag 4Core, this hashtag help. So I made some project on to this challenge, and this is a video response to Inna Salisbury challenge. So my project is this what this is, so this is like a fairy decor, you will see. So this is what I will use. This is metal box I will found. I will make onto this box some hole and use beads around onto different beads around onto box, and I connect this my beads onto the wire. Modeling paste, handmade of course, I will use here inside. I will gesso used black gesso and made on some metal acrylic paint. What I will have, it's gold, actually not gold, I show you. This is this color, like I say, perlmutter, and this color. So first I onto black gesso I go with this color, and after with this color. So this, I hope you will see, have two different color in on it. So next, I will use this how this call rope core cord and or string. So decorate my box stay on to spool. I decorate spool and this where is spool stay from rope, I think this is it called. And here on this project I will use mostly once again only these things what I will found. So I will found sometimes ago this clay fairy. This fairy have broke wings, so I also found this two wings from butterfly. This is plastic wings. So I will found also this silver tape. Ribbon, silver ribbon, glue this silver ribbon onto this my wings, and I will also found this butterfly. So I just cut butterfly in half and glue this part onto this silver wing. So I hope you will see great. And just because fairy live onto some flower, I decided made the my fairy onto flower, and this flower I once again all of this flower I once again found from the different time. So I connect this flower here and decided to use as a decoration this dragonfly here. So this is my small project onto January challenge from Inna Solberry. Of course it's not wintery, but like the last time I listened song from Chris Rea, Looking for the Summer. So just because I once again looking for the summer, so I decided to make this my project fairy on flower. So I hope you will like this project, and I hope Inna also will like this small project, and it's really fun project to make. So okay, thank you everyone who watched this video, thank you everyone who comments, and to the next video, bye.